A Minnesota senator known for her folksy style.
Did my pork chop on a stick.
Who's not afraid of the cold.
Snowstorm and ready to vote.
Senator Amy Klobuchar is joining the race for president of the United States. So who is she? Klobuchar grew up in the Minneapolis suburbs.
Here's my house where I grew up.
The daughter of a school teacher and a newspaper columnist. She became a corporate lawyer before transitioning to politics and was elected district attorney for the state's most populous county.
We've gone after scam artists, child abusers, murderers.
Klobuchar ran for the Senate in 2006 and won. She's since earned a reputation as a worker bee.
You have been ranked as first on a list of all 100 senators with the most bills that have been enacted into law.
She's also known for being a difficult boss and has one of the highest staff turnover rates in the Senate. Klobuchar gained national attention during the Kavanaugh hearings.
Drinking is one thing, but the concern is about truthfulness.
And even wound up being parodied on SNL.
Did you ever drink too many beers?
You mean, was I cool? Yeah.
She isn't a centrist, but she hasn't embraced some of the party's most progressive ideas either. Some recent priorities? Lowering the cost of prescription drugs, addressing sexual harassment, and protecting online privacy.
Companies have to do all they can to protect the information of the people that are part of their platforms.
And President Trump? Klobuchar says he hasn't risen to the job.
We need someone in the White House that's a hero for their time.
So far, she doesn't seem to really be on his radar.
Thank you as well to Senator Amy Klobuchar.
And the polls? Early numbers put her near the bottom of the pack, for now. But some Democrats hope Klobuchar's Midwestern roots and track record of bipartisanship will have broad appeal.
Courage is whether or not you're willing to stand next to someone you don't always agree with for the betterment of this country.